U.S. soldiers and sailors and members of the Corps of Royal Engineers came together to enhance their life-saving skills. The immediate life-saving course is part of the annual Golden Coyote exercise that provides relevant training for combat situations. This course is designed to test service members' reactions and their ability to help their battle buddies while under attack.
Basically, we focus on the care that the soldiers provide to their battle buddies in the events that they take casualty in combat.
According to Lieutenant Junior Grade Akanu, creating the chaotic environment will give service members a better training experience.
In combat, you're gonna have bullets flying over your head. You have to make decisions. The shock factor is gonna be there, but you have to get yourself together, rely on your training, and be able to make precise decisions that's gonna save life.
The Golden Coyote exercise is one of the premier training venues for National Guard, Reserve, and active duty military, providing relevant training opportunities for combat support and combat service support units. For the 129th MPAD, I'm Army Private Jessica Schumacher.